The Canadians have taken the Lazon River. The Poles have moved into Vimotier to the north. Bottom line, Jerry's boxed in pretty good. We got him falling back towards Chambois.
So what's the bad news?
Chambois is where we're going next.
It's suicide. We don't have the manpower.
With backbone like that, it's hard to believe your country ever surrendered.
It's not a question of backbone. In all likelihood, your Major Ingram is dead.
Forget likelihood. If there's a snowball's chance in hell he's alive, I'm getting him out.
There isn't, and you'd be killed too.
Not just me, Frenchie. Doyle's coming with me. Let's go, Doyle. We're doing this even if we have to do it alone.
Vivat amor.
I don't know what you're saying.
Your man might be inside that house.
Take Marcel. We'll stand watch here.
Oh!
Damn, he's not here. They might be keeping him in that cellar.
Feindliche Infanterie! Im Erdgeschoss!
In Deckung gehen! Los!
Hey, du Idiot!
Tiberius Ingram, Major, serial number 4587.
Good timing, Corporal.
Let's get you out of here. For sure the boss heard that racket.
Of racket.
Doyle, follow the Frenchie. The Frenchie's clearing the way. Come on.
I'm not the only one Jerry's been holding.
I'm way ahead of you. We saved a bunch of Maquis from the firing squad on our way here.
The Jerry interrogating me bragged about torturing three. Nothing about a firing squad.
Major!
Reunions can wait, Pierre.
Three more of your men are getting tortured as we speak.
Best if we split up. Good hunting.
Doyle, take the wheel.
Knock!
Feindliche Infanterie! Im Südwesten!
Many thanks, my friend.
Let's go, other houses to check.
Many thanks, my friend.
Let's move on to the next one.
Right!